said that. In bed.
Well, the first thing I noticed, like, my mom was, it was raining a lot. The worst thing is, all the next morning, all the time, and you're lying,
I'm going to take that. played with this joint for about 3 years. I wonder why.
Thank you.
Is there a guitar player in the house that can change the guitar string?
Yeah.
All
right.
What was that? The last piece was an instrumental entitled God is a Shout in the Street by James Joyce, preceded by a piece called The Brain from Planet Eros. A vocal version exists of that with my band, The Killer Shrews. It has John Langford from the Mekons and Tony Maimonides from Paralulu. And before that was Kraftwerk's Autobahn. Oh yes, there was an interlude of some music from the German expressionist film called The Golem, which I composed.
Is your D a 10?
Yeah.
Okay.
This next piece is called Fool's Cap, and it's about an ecstasy dealer. No. A fool's cap is what you wear when you graduate.
Thank you.
this is the story of my life. This one is called Hard Working Fucked Over Man. Off my solo guitar CD, Skeleton at the Feast, entitled Hugh's Graveyard Stomp.
Thank you. Israel. Mark Israel, Echoes of God, drummer. Required.
Thank you.
produced by Hobie Carmichael, entitled Cosmic. Have you ever considered suicide?
Yeah.
like to bring Jeff Buckley to the stage.
Oh, can I buy a beer?
This man a beer.
From the waitress. A bet. If you got it. Okay.
To my Edith Pia.
Thank you for sending that to me. Thank you.
want me to, I will. I'll take to any task, I'll do anything you ask. If you really love me, love me, love me, love me, love me.
Thank you.
Okay.
Keep me satisfied.
I am the Antichrist. I am an anarchist. Know what I want and I can get it for also. I'm a sensitive anarchist.
Oh, Jeff Buckley.
Stay with us.
Jeff Buckley.
Thanks a lot, guys. Next up is Women in Love.
Is there anybody from Women in Love in the place? You can't seem to find them.
Hello, I've been playing that shit. That's what's happening.
So 50 again, are you crazy? Jamma,
farewell, Andrew. I realize it means you make less money per performance. If you want to, you're allowed.
I'm gonna do a short coda.
Thank you. Jeff Buckley and I are playing at Tramps next Saturday, May 2nd.
Gary, you were brilliant. It was wonderful.